This is how you log into diasend, view your data, and share data with the clinic. Now that you're done uploading your device, you can click on the button Quit and go to diasend.com and log in to view your data. When you log into diasend, you can see your data in various tables and graphs. The data is presented in five main tabs showing meter and pump data. The Comparison tab combines data from pump and meter. The Compilation tab provides you with summary data for the selected time period. Each of these tabs contain various reports which you can access by clicking on each of the sub-tabs, as you can see here. If you would like to read more about the various diasend reports, please refer to the diasend report reference guide available at diasend.com. You can also share your data with clinics using diasend. If you wish to do so, ask your clinic for their clinic ID. Please enter your clinic's clinic ID under the Account Admin tab to share data with the clinic. Then click on Update. Please note that if your clinic has provided you with a diasend license to upload data from home, your data will automatically be shared with the clinic and you do not need to enter a clinic ID. If you choose to share your data, the clinic can find it when they log into their diasend account. You can share your data with up to two clinics, and you can stop sharing anytime. It's all up to you. Thank you for using diasend.